Thomas, it's on. Survivor.
What?
It's on.
What? What's on?
It's on. Survivor.
What? Survivor? Oh my goodness. I've been waiting for this. Waiting for this. Let's go.
Go!
Hey Survivor, I am Thomas Hoffman and I am 26 years old from Minneapolis, Minnesota, and you need to cast me in the next season of Survivor. So I've been watching Survivor ever since I was 10. My dad was actually the one who got my entire family interested in it. He would actually have us for finale night fill out these voting boards where you had to vote for the winner, but also you had to vote for the placement of the other finalists. So I know that Survivor is going to be pretty challenging. I mean, there's going to be a lot of hard days. One of those things is going to be losing a lot of weight. And unfortunately, I do have experience losing quite a bit of weight. In 11th grade, I ran cross country and I worked out so much that I got down to 106 pounds and I was on the verge of hospitalization. But I didn't let that keep me down. I am now 165 pounds and actually in my previous job, I was a personal trainer. So I'm still really physical. I keep up with rock climbing, ice climbing. I actually wrestle reindeer occasionally. So in my current career, I run my own financial planning business. So it's basically my job to help convince clients to invest their life savings with me. And I think that really attests to my ability to be able to listen and gain the trust of many different types of individuals. I've already started building alliances with fellow castaways. Outside of my financial planning job, I'm super adventurous. I'm always looking for new, unique experiences. I've been climbing glaciers in New Zealand, been down in the Sioux Chi tunnels in Vietnam, backpacking Colorado. I've even been to the island in Cambodia where Survivor Koh Rong was filmed. Hey Jeff, you're looking for your next winner of Survivor? Look no further. Cast me.